Okay, today we are going to learn about math. Yes. So everybody, have you taken your worksheet?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, good. Today is a math time and we're gonna discuss about measuring. Anybody know what is measuring?
No.
What is measuring?
Measuring
is the activity that we do to know the length of something. Yeah, the length. Okay. This one, yeah, is defined as finding out the length or capacity of something.
Bapak temenin saya langsung.
Okay. What is measure, everyone?
Ukuran.
Ya, mengukur ya. In Indonesia, measure is mengukur ya. Okay. Now, here, what are the tools that we can use to measure?
Penggaris.
This one, the first one, we can use a block. Ya, yeah, like this. Like on the picture, block. We can use block to measure something. And then we can use this one. What is this?
Cube.
Okay. This one?
Ruler.
Okay. Good. And then this one?
Stick.
So today I want to invite you to measure something using block, cube, ruler, and stick ice cream. Anybody has a block at home?
I have.
Do you have block at home?
Yes, I have.
Do you have stick ice cream at home? No. No, you don't have it. Okay, it's okay. Do you have ruler? No, two. How about cubes?
Yes, we have six.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. So everyone, how to measure something? Anybody know how to measure something? How to measure it? Look at to the screen. Okay. There are two rockets there. And the things that we use to measure here is a block.
Okay.
Block for the red rocket. How many blocks for the red rocket? Let's count. One, two, three, four, five. And that? How many blocks for the red rocket?
Six
blocks. Yes. How about the blue rocket? How many blocks for the blue rocket?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Block. Okay, good. Next, I have another picture.
Berapa panjangnya itu?
How many blocks for the four?
Sampai ujung.
Let's count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Eight blocks for the four. How about the brass?
Sini, Pak.
How many blocks for the brass? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, 131
not punya Lego.
Can you do it, everyone?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, now can you take your worksheet page 5? We're gonna discuss page 5 and 7 today. This one, page 5.
Ready, me.
Already.
Already me.
Jadi already. Ya.
Itu udah namanya sih.
Okay, take your pencil now and measure number 1. How long for the toothbrush? The picture number 1. Toothbrush. How long? How many cubes for the toothbrush?
How long? Jawab.
Five, two, three, four. How many cubes for the toothbrush?
Five.
Yeah, right. Five here. Five.
Ujung.
Satu, dua,
tiga. Coba begitu ini, mama temenin dia belajar.
Nanti ini.
Okay, already.
Please.
Yes. Please. 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 You don't need to write the number on the cube. You just write how long all together. Like this, Ina.
Okay.
Write number 5 for the toothbrush. How about number 2? Look at the picture number 2. How many cubes for the picture number 2?
3.
Yes, let's count ya. Here. From here and until here. Yes. How many? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, right, 3. 3. Yeah, good.
Dari sini.
Yeah, garisnya di mana tuh?
Already number 2?
Yes.
Yes,
yes. Yes. Number 3. Look at the house.
2.
How many cube? Okay, let's come together. 1, 2. Yeah, 2 cubes. Ready, all of you? How about the sofa? How many cubes for the sofa?
3.
Yes. 1, 2, 3.
Sofa. 3.
Kimi already, Kimi?
Yes.
Risa, where are you, Risa? Risa, have you done it?
Itu nggak sini? Dari sini ke sini.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Ready? Can you finish all of them?
Ini juga sama kan?
Ini juga sini.
By yourself now?
Can you write it down here? How many you write it?
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
So I will ask you later on one by one. Okay? Come on, finish it.
3.
This one.
By myself.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. So, already all of you, yes? Okay, now I want you to answer it one by one. Start from Davina. How long for the brush, Davina?
Beras.
Beras.
Siapa?
Kita ada beras.
One, four, five.
Yuk, from six. The number. Satu dari nomor.
Mami. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yes. Six. The brass is
six.
Six cube. Okay. Thank you, Davina. Next, Kimi. How long for the fly?
How long do you hear? How long for?
This one, Kimi, the fly. How long?
The fly. This one. How long?
How many cubes for the fly? How many, Kimi? Let's count. One, two. How many cubes, Kimi, for the fly? Is two. Two cubes. Okay. Sina, look at the rainbow, Sina. How many cubes for the rainbow?
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Yes. Lisa, how many cubes for the basketball? Let's go, Lisa. One, two, three. Yes. Thank you. How many cubes for the ball? Myra? The box is?
Four.
Yes. Four cubes. How about the ring? Aira, how long? How many cubes for the ring? Let's go, Aira. One.
Two.
How many?
Two.
Okay. Next, Davina. Davina, ready? Diandra. Okay, Diandra. How many cubes for the butterfly, Diandra? One. Yeah, very good. One cube. Okay, all of you, how many cubes for the pen?
For the pen? The pen, how many?
How many cubes for the pen?
Six.
Yes. Already, all of you?
Ready,
yes?
Ready, me.
Already, okay. Next, open page 6.
Nah, ini namanya, Pak. Number 6 ini, diajarin yang ini.
Okay, already page 6?
Yes,
ready. Yes. Now, take the attachment on the page 24 and cut the ruler, this one. The attachment like this. On the page 24, cut it out. The ruler. This one. Okay, page 24. Ready, cut it?
Potong semua.
Apa sih?
Cut the ruler on the attachment page 24. This one, yeah. Miss Putu has had it.
So this is you put.
Have you got this?
How many?
On page 24. Three. Have you got it?
No, not three.
First.
Hmm? No.
Yandra already got it?
How many?
Yes.
Yes. Don't you count by yourself, Yandra?
Tulis sini, jawab sini.
By yourself, ya. Try.
I don't know.
Myra.
Okay,
nice, Myra. Good job, Davina. Kimi. Come on, Kimi. Count by yourself.
How many?
Three.
I don't know.
Put dulu berapa blok?
No, put it here.
Okay, kids. Now let me start to measure the picture using the ruler that you have cut. Yeah. Number one. What picture is number one?
Bob.
Lady Bob. Yeah. Can you count how many blocks for the Lady Bob? Let's count together, ya. From number one, you have to count from number one here, ya. The line. Hey, how many?
Two.
Very good.
Yeah.
Right, number two there. Two ruler or block here, ya. Like this.
Finish.
Okay. Now the second picture. What picture is that? This one?
Cat.
How many blocks or how long for the cat?
Together.
From one, okay.
Together.
How many? Yes, three. One, two,
three.
Yeah, I know. Okay, the last one. How about the fish?
Well,
yeah, well.
3, 4, 5.
How long?
Seven.
Yes, good job, Sam.
Already.
Okay, is it easy?
Yes.
Yeah. I know. It's very, very easy, yeah. Okay, already all of you, kids? Already. Okay. So, if you're ready now, let's move to Okay, next, move to page A.
Yeah.
Page 7, sorry. Ready, page 7?
Already.
Yes, but I'm one.
Okay. On the page 7, you're gonna measure the things, the picture there using the block and also using a stick ice cream. Do you have block?
No.
Who has block? Can you show your block?
I don't have.
You don't have. Who has block? Show your block.
This block itu apa?
This one block. Yeah. Do you have it?
Yes.
Yes, take it. If you have block, you can have it. If you don't have block, you can change using a crayon. Yeah,
crayon.
But you have to use the same size of the crayon. Okay? The size of the crayon must be same. If you don't have block, you can use crayon, but the size of the crayon must be same. Okay, like this. Yeah, the size of this crayon, the brown and the blue is same. Yeah, ukurannya harus sama. If you want to use crayon.
Same size. You put a tree.
This one. Okay, ready? Let's measure first using the block or the crayon, okay? The first thing that you have to measure is your pencil. Okay, the first picture is pencil. Take your pencil and then measure it using the block or using the crayon. Yeah, you can use that, Naira, your pencil color. Now take your pencil and then measure using the block. This one, yeah. Okay. How many? Sorry. How many blocks for the pencil? How many blocks for the pencil that you have? My pencil has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. My pencil has 10 blocks. How about your pencil? Kimi, how long for your pencil, Kimi? How long?
5 hours.
Try, Kimi. Take your pencil and then measure it using your block or your crayon, Kimi.
Boleh nggak pakai ini bloknya?
Okay, can be, Myra. You can use your
line, yeah.
Yeah, this one, line. Yeah. Block this one that you have cut. If you don't have block, you can use this. Kimi, can you use this?
On your table, how many blocks your table?
The block that you have cut before.
Pencil yang di box, gitu.
No, pencil, your pencil. Not pencil in the box, your pencil. Measure your pencil. If you want to use this, measure it. Your pencil, Kimi, your own pencil. How many block?
40.
It is my pencil has 10 too. Yeah. 10 block. Okay. You can use this block. This one, yeah.
Write it down your pencil how many blocks. You write it down here.
Davina, you can use this, Davina. If you don't have block, you can use this block, okay? Okay. Ready? For the stick ice cream, you can use your crayon, Davina.
Yes. You, this one.
Okay. How many block for your pencil?
4.
Cina, how many blocks, Cina?
Ini 8.
10, ya. Yeah. Write down on your worksheet. Tulis, ya. Yeah.
10.
Yeah. Write down on your worksheet. Okay, Miss Mani and Miss Putu will use this too, this block too, okay? So, we're gonna same with you. For the second picture is a board, papa. Do you have board at home?
No.
No.
Do you have board? No, okay. We use our ball board here. Okay. Let me measure this, okay? Start from one here. This is 10. And then you have to count again from 10.
If I don't have four.
10 plus 10.
Oh, okay.
Here the log is 10, and then I count again. I measure again. The bottom also 10. So 10 plus 10 becomes. 10 plus 10 becomes.
10 plus 10, 20.
Yeah. 20. Write on your worksheet. 20.
Yeah, 14. 20.
How about your table?
My table.
20.
How about you? Do you have another? If you have board, you can use it. Yes.
How about you, Diandra?
Another one. Table. Do you have table at home? You can reserve your table using this also or your block. Okay? How long for your table? Miss Mani and Miss Putu will measure it here, ya?
Not enough yet. Put it here.
Miss, ini guntingnya, Miss.
20.
Okay, our table at school has 30 blocks. Okay, if you want to use your table, you can measure your table. Okay. Any table that you have. Here I have 30 blocks. For my table at school. Chandra, where are you? Risa already? Risa already? This is the table. Okay. Shina, how about you, Shina?
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Allah for your table, Shina.
Harusnya kita tulis for di sini.
40. Oke, okay, Maira, tolong for your table.
42.
How about Davina? How long for your table?
I have 4.
44? 44?
Tadi yang
What, Davina? For your table. Halo.
Misal the object.
Oke, misal ya. Aira, how long for your table, Aira?
4 itu mah 4, guys. 4.
21.
Halo?
Kan pensilnya kan.
20? 20? Wow. Risa, how long for your table, Risa?
Ini berapa sama? 4.
Risa? Risa, how long?
Mejanya.
How Coba Diandra.
1, 2, 3.
Ada pun. Biarin lah. How long your table is? 17. Okay, good. Next. Desa Kak, that the fourth picture is book. You can either any kind of book that you like. Here, Miss Nani and Miss Putu want to measure our worksheet book. Okay, using the block.
Pun ada berapa nih?
Dan here is 8. So 10 plus 8 is equal 18. My worksheet book has 18 blocks.
12, 13, 14, 15.
How about you? How long for your book? Davina, how long for your book, Davina?
3.
Yes.
It's so short. Can you show me your book?
12. Naira 12, miss.
Naira 12?
Yes.
Okay. Davina, are you sure 3? Your book is 3? It's very small. You have a small book, Davina?
2.
Cina, how your book, Davina? Cina, 22. Okay, Cina 22. Yes. Okay, good.
How long your how many blocks your
book?
How about Aira? How long for your book, Aira?
Oh yeah,
pensilnya. Kirain
aja.
Kirain
aja
berapa?
15. Sorry, 19. What about Diandra? What about Diandra and Kimi? How long are your book?
Apa semua?
Kimi? Okay, good. Okay, next we're gonna measure a paper. Do you have paper at home?
Yes.
Paper, yes. Can you measure your paper using this or this? Using the block, paper block or the block here. Yeah. Let me measure it. It is.
How many blocks?
This one 10 first. And then after 10.
Berapa ya?
9. Okay. I have 10 plus 9 here, 19 for my paper.
Pak, berapa bukunya yang ini?
Ya.
Berapa ini, Mang?
How about you?
Itu, itu.
1, 2, 3.
Terus?
Okay, ready? Already, all of you? Gathering the paper.
1, 2.
Habis egg apa?
Habis egg.
9.
Diandra finish?
Yeah.
Okay, nice Diandra.
14.
For the second thing, 15. You have to take your thick ice cream. Or any kind of stick that you have at home, but the ice must be safe. Yeah. You can use any kind of stick, but the size must be same if you don't have ice cream. Yes. Like this, ya.
Dek.
Mama.
Oke. Okay. Take your pencil again, and then measure it using stick ice cream. Let me count. 1, 2. Okay. We have 1.5 of stick ice cream. Yeah. So you write here 1.5 stick ice cream. 1.5 stick ice cream. Okay.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Already? Okay. The number 2. We can measure the board using the stick ice cream again. That's how hollow is it?
Oh.
28.
Oh. Are you sure, Shina?
Oh,
two. And then here is 3. I have 3 stick ice cream for the board. Shina, using stick, Shina. Three stick ice cream for the board. Okay, how about the table? Miss Putu, can you count how long for the table using the stick ice cream?
Table-nya.
Okay, Miss Putu will measure the table. Okay, Davina, 4 stick. Okay, Davina. 1. Kimi, how about you? What is that, Sina?
Birunya.
You stick, Sina. You stick. 5. Okay, for the table, Miss and Miss Mani has found 5 stick ice cream.
Oh, 5.
Tina, if you don't have stick ice cream, you can use any stick that you have at home. Yeah.
Oh, any stick.
And then count it.
3.
Okay. Next, the book. Butuhkan Miss Mani. How? The length of the book.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2.5.
So for the book we have 2.5 stick ice cream, 2.5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5 kind of stick that you have.
Tidaknya berapa ya?
But remember the size must be same. Okay. For the last one, let me measure the paper. Here I have one paper. And then let me measure it. One.
Bukunya Pina berapa?
Two.
Yang mana? Ini.
Yang ini.
Nah, ini three. 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 Ice cream for the pet.
Cotton bud.
Apa ini?
I'm done. How about you, kid? Have you finished it?
Where is your pencil?
What?
Myra finish. Okay, good.
This how long?
How about the other one?
Oh ini ya, ntar kan mau kada mau.
Pentelnya pinjam deh.
Pentelnya berapa ini?
How about the other? Risa already, Risa?
Pentelnya satu.
Enggak,
misalnya 1,5.
Oke, already all of you?
Already.
Oke, Davina already. Davina already, can you show to us? Oke, good, Shina. Oke, Aira already? Aira? Already? Okay, thank you everyone. Good job for all of you.
Use this.